In this video, we'll cover segmentation. This is one of the more powerful features of ActiveCampaign, as it enables you to be more targeted and personalized with your marketing. Let's get into it.
Segmentation is the process of grouping your contacts by like attributes and/or behaviors. There are three methods to do this: lists, tags, and custom fields. Let's start with lists. Lists are the broadest means of grouping your contacts. We recommend adding contacts to lists based on the type of messaging you plan on sending them. To access your lists, select the Lists tab. Here's where you'll see all of your previously created lists, as well as the option to add a new list. Selecting a list allows you to see all of the contacts you've added to that list. You can sort your contacts by tags, lists, or status. Let's talk about tags. Tags are a more targeted means of segmentation. They can be easily added to and removed from the contact record, allowing you to quickly create smaller, more targeted contact groups. To access tags, select the Contacts tab, then select Manage Tags. Here's where you'll see all of your previously created tags, as well as the option to add tags. You can also merge, delete, and search tags. Let's cover custom fields. Custom fields are the most targeted means of segmentation. The information stored in these fields is specific to an individual contact. To access your custom fields, select the Forms tab. Next, you'll select Manage Fields. Here, you'll see all of the previously created custom fields, as well as the option to sort by type, list, and reorder the fields. The types of custom fields you can create are text input, text area, date, drop-down menu, multi-selection list, radio buttons, checkboxes, and hidden fields. There are two ways information is recorded into custom fields. One is an ActiveCampaign form filled out by the contact. Two is directly into the contact record by you. Let's take a look at the contact record and see how lists, tags, and custom fields appear. When viewing an individual contact record, you see a list of all of your custom fields, along with any information that has been recorded. Below that, you'll see any tags that have been applied, as well as any lists that they've been subscribed to.
Ooh, that was a lot, I know, but it's important. These are all tools you have at your disposal to create a more targeted and personalized marketing experience. And remember, we're here to help. From free one-on-one calls to guides to webinars, we're here to serve you.